We're going to be playing a little bit of Sea of Thieves today. Yeah, just chilling on a Saturday afternoon. Got an hour to kill, so I thought, why not? It's probably going to end up being a hunter's, just going to be doing some grafting and getting some stuff to sell for the hunters. Wow, that's a weird picture. The posts look really odd. Just notice that, yeah. Might be the TV I'm using, to be honest. Might go into the Raw and do a bit of fishing, just to see what it's like in there. I haven't done much fishing in the Raw for obvious reasons, but maybe I can nab a rowboat from an island and just head out there. Taking a little while to load in. Yeah, I'm just looking at those posts. They look kind of cartoonish, the rope with the little black outline, and I don't know, it kind of looks like an overlay on the image. Anyway. I'm updating Red Dead Redemption in the background. That's one thing I'm waiting to do. I've been kind of waiting all day because I had to install and then I had to switch the discs and a big pain in the butt. And then all of a sudden, oh, and they got a patch as well. So, oh, okay. So. Okay, so here we are. Don't usually play with a remote. I think I've got the settings a little high. It's a little bit quick, but maybe that's just me. Okay. Run to the ship. Actually, I think this TV is... maybe it's a 4K TV. I haven't played on this TV before. But...
keep your pilfering hands where I can see them.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, let me check your pockets.
Nope, you're not checking my pocket. What should I do? I like the lion. It's very regal. And then I like maybe the green. I'm in the middle of something, Ethan. Sorry, bud.
You're fighting?
No, not yet, but I will be. Yeah. No. Playing some Sea of Thieves.
I just put a bunch of animals in a
dispenser. Oh, you did? Storm's back. Hello. Where did you go? Where did he go? Yeah. Aww, troops. I like troops. Troops, my groups. You call him soft kitty. I'll call him warm kitty. And mum can call him little ball of fur. And then we've got all the lines to the song. Hello. Yeah, good. I'm glad you enjoyed that. I was glad to find it for you. Well, going to the Roar, it could take me a while to get there. Do you want to play? You can play on the computer in there and join me. Go sailing. You don't like it? I don't know. What's that island there? That wanderers? Did I see a shipwreck? I thought I saw birds in the sky. I'm a bit of a sucker for shipwrecks right now. I'm nervous about holding worms like that. That's better. No, don't see any birds in the sky. Actually, let's get me a telescope out and have a look. that was... Yeah? Yeah?
Best-selling, like, at the time.
Horror magazine. Cool. Fangoria. No. Oh, is that one with the... No, that's Sea of Thieves. Hi! Yeah? No, that's okay. I am streaming, but you're okay. No. Yeah. Yeah, I know. As long as you don't snore. You're funny. He does, he snores. Yeah, so. I think she feels bad at getting caught in the leather box. What the heck? I didn't even see a cannon shooting. No, I'm not. No, it's updating still. Yeah, there's a patch. There's an update. Get out of here, cannon. I wanted to see if Ethan would play with me and just kind of be pirate and hang around, but he's not into it. Yeah. I know. Hit my top deck. Oh, I did make a hole. Okay. Bucket full, that's crazy. I'm all for getting a rowboat and just going rowing around the sea and just chilling out. Yeah. Yeah, well, she's a weirdo. He's a weirdo baby. Oh! Teabag! I don't need like real feeling when it comes to city. You shook and I got wet. It's like ocean spray. I don't need that. I forgot to how to put it, stop it from blowing up. I lit the fuse and then I'm like,
LT.
Yeah, I did do LT, but it didn't stop it, so I dropped it and ran.
Ground ground.
What was what? Okay. I can hear a skeleton. A Jack Skellington. Thank you. Hi, Lucy. So it's interesting to see from this distance the sloop. I've got no lights on the deck, but you can still see the lights in the cabin there. Please don't blow up. Oh, thank goodness. That would have taken me up too. Outpost clearly visible. Thank you. Oh no. I can't believe I did that. There I go, puking. Sailor's life is not fun sometimes. Eat the wrong thing and you're sick. Vision clears up. Oh, lucky, okay. Oh, it's close. Oh, come on. Elusive barrel. Oh, that was a hit. Come on. That was terrible. Everything's bouncing. Oh, come on, I can hit one of these. Quicker to swim it. Got it that time. Ethan's singing little nightmares in the other room. He likes the tune. He used to play it on the piano. What was that? Come on. It's awful. Close. Barrel's drifting a bit, I think. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I'm just going to keep shooting until I think I'm going to get it. Oh, too high. Got it that time. Somebody said keep one on the harpoon for storage. Kinda like that idea. Quick storage one on deck. Oh, way too low. Ah, I'm quitting. Quitting time. 10 minutes trying to harpoon something. What if I could pick up a rowboat here and just row over to the skull fort? Way to pull into an island now that I do. Pull yourself in. Looks shiny on the beach. Looks like a bottle. Was that a skelly ship? Or was that actually a ship? That's a skelly ship. Message in a bottle. What we got over here? A blue one? Where did it go? I wonder if I can harpoon a red till it's destroyed, because harpoon's pretty quick. Just don't know what its damage ratio is. Let's give it a try, shall we? Thank you. Yeah, it's not gonna take it out, is it? Okay, I just gotta pop away for a second.
Mermaid!
Mermaid statue. Ethan. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, dude. Just so you know, I'm sleeping, so when you come in and get me, be very quiet. Okay. But that's awesome. I've never seen a flying machine that does that. It's making water come in too, somehow. Yeah, it doesn't usually fly like that. But look at the water it's making. Oh, it's pretty cool. Okay. Ethan's watching a bit of YouTube. I told him to just be aware that Mum might be sleeping. What? Yeah. You probably won't like them, but you can try them. They're like a mustard, are they? Honey mustard. Like you dip chicken in. Honey mustard. No. Thank you. I don't think you can reach chips.
Taco chips on the counter by the bread thing.
It's okay, I'll take a walk. Okay, Ethan, I'm coming. I'm getting the chips down for you. We have pirate's booty.
But not... I told you a million times.
These are mum. They're special for mum. But yeah, feel free to have something else. There's boom chicka pop. There's these. Oh, you don't like those. They're like a candy corn, kettle corn.
Candy corn?
Oh, there's these. Mm-hmm. You okay with the TV? You can get it all going? Okay, I'm gonna find the remote. It's there, I think. Not too loud, okay? Okay, back to it. So, can't destroy a red with a harpoon. Might be able to just pull the gem out of it. But, doesn't let you do that. Oh. I think it's probably still playing the YouTube for Vincent Price. But he's just ranting. That's Snake Island over there. That's too small. Daytime. sun's bright. Oh, it's an outpost, right. Okay. Don't really have anything to hand in, so I'm just gonna carry on sailing. I thought there might be a ship there. Let's see. Maybe not. Dare I go to the skull fort? Oh, there's a ship. Yeah? This one? Okay. You're welcome. I think I'm gonna crash now. Yeah. There looks to be a ship going to the outpost. And I'm gonna go see if I can barrel them. Just because. Steal all their loot. I don't intend to be able to get any loot from them. But you never know. What is that? That's a weird light. Oh, it's a skelly ship behind the rock. Oh, it sees one green light. Weird. So what are you? A mini sloop? Where did the mini sloop go? Did they sink? Am I going to get loot floating in the water? Or did they just quit? Nobody at the skull fort. Ah, there they are. They just look like they're hanging there, doing nothing. Time to see if I can be a pirate. See if I've got pirate blood, or the blood of a yellow lemon. Nobody at the outpost, no. Well, it looks like they may be going in for a skelly ship battle. Maybe I can help the skelly ship out. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. Skullfort's still looking vacant. Something in the water there, what's that? What is that? That's the weirdest looking wreck I've ever seen. It's got a weird light shining on it. That's just weird. I usually see a wreck like that. Oh. Take a look in the captain's quarters. Empty barrels. That one got stuff in it? No. Holy moly. Out of here, don't I? Sheesh, there it is. I'm all turned around. Really? I'm hearing a chest of sorrows from the wreck? That's just creepy. Skelly. Why are you thinking about that now? Well, soon PlayStation 5 will be out. That'll be like old news. Yeah, true. Yeah, I know. Yeah. It is a skelly ship. What are you singing? South, southeast. Sleep around, but I don't see him anymore. There they are. But I really want to go to the sea post and land him. See a dirty mark on the TV, it's really annoying. It's cats that did it. Kind of off from the center slightly to the side. And but it's just annoying when you're looking. It looks like birds or something. It's not. Got that sloop. Yeah. He's on the move again. On the move again. On the move again. Hey, barrels. I'm too close to harpoon, I think. Yeah, and they're sinking with that. That one's not. Where'd it go? Oh, it sunk. Oh, there's some crashed cannibals. What happened? There it is. No. Key bug. Cannon Cove. Is that on top of Cannon Cove? Oh, it's the beacon. Not many people lighten the beacons anymore. Oh, another wreck. I think I'll drop off what I've got, and then I'll go to that wreck. Storm's coming. Winter is coming. Thank you. Seems like this a rowboat would be handy. I could just row out there and row back. Oh, come with me to the rolling sea, where the weather's calm and still. We'll have some fun in the afternoon as we go sailing. Is she gonna take more snake? No. Well, that didn't render in very well, did it? There we go. That's better. Let's go take a look over there. Oh man, that was a bit of a hairy turn. Yeah, bud. What's not? What's not loading? I'm coming, bud. Thank you. Okay. Just quit and go back in, and it'll probably work. There you go. Remote's on the couch. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. It's okay. Yeah, it's just the remote fell on the floor. The TV remote. I dropped it. Look at all the blue shimmery light. That's weird. I don't know where it's coming from. And there's a light there too. There's no lamp. Yeah, it's annoying.
Oh, funny.
Yeah. That scroll just floating? That's weird. It's like the color's gone weird. Do you think the color's gone weird? Okay. What's the other way down? Oh, it's over here, isn't it? What was that? Okay. Some what?
Yeah.
Some chips?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
You sorted that out.
No, he had a Nutella thing. Sure, buddy. Shoot, I was lucky because I couldn't see a thing. Oh, hey. heck? I'm gonna go dive on that wreck again, I think. There's some good stuff still to be had. And the barrels do respawn. So might get more fish and stuff. There was a sloop in the area, but I'm not seeing them now, so it's kinda hazy. Some barrels. I'm okay for supplies right now. Famous last words, right? The ladder, okay. Coconuts. Check these barrels. Empty, empty, empty. Swim to the food barrel. Empty. Swim up to the top. And the crate. Empty. Wood. Yeah, why not? Empty. Animals. Okay. Down to the lower deck. Empty. Uh-huh. Kraken meat. And a chicken leg. Empty. In the brig. I think the brig's empty, right? Yeah. Nothing that I want in there. Tea and cool, I'll take you. Ah, look at that. See, it does respawn. Oh, and a captain's chest. Sure, why not? A shipwreck captain's chest, no less. Keep going? Maybe. What's the next sea post? 3 paces east. Sea post. Yeah, maybe I'll do that one. That's directly east, right? Island there, see what's going on. Is that that brig still? My sloop, sorry. Still there. I think they're just fishing. They're just hanging out on the same island. Although they did seem to poodle over here a bit. I think I know what's going on with the TV. Oh, do I have a Meg coming? Shrouded ghost, come on, be a shrouded ghost. Oh, jeez. Hello. Yeah, am I up for it? Lose it. Oh, I'm not up for this. I don't want to fight a Meg. I'm not for losing it at this island. sometimes find a mermaid statue in the middle of this one. Seems to be a good island for mermaid statues, which possibly means something in the whole lore of the game. The fact that a wreck here, maybe it ran aground because of mermaids. Hey kitty, you looking at the fish? I wonder if that's a fishing camp right there, isn't it? I wonder if that's kind of a clue. You fish from the fishing camp, you're gonna get a different kind of fish. I don't think skellies spawn here, so I'm gonna try it. Nice big open piece of water. Get my rod. No bait, I don't think. No. Okay. I'll just try vanilla. I think there's a rock sticking up though. Yeah, there is. Dang. Maybe over here? I'm not sure what that sound was either. Yeah, one of those splash tails, look at that. Sure, I'll take you. Maybe I won't. Where'd you go? You swam into the sand. Oh, look at that though, I found a skull. Or did I? Where the heck did it go? There. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him well. Boom, 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 in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out, and in, out and in, out and in, and up and down, up and down. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's get going. Oh, come with me, rolling sea. Too loud. What's that? Looks like a rock. Maybe not. I'm gonna regret this. Oh, shiny squirrel. Chest? Is it a little? Oh, it might be a chest. It's gonna be one of those Open and close your chests that are rubbish. Because there's nothing in them. Is that a mask? Oh no. Oh, look at that. It was something after all. Yeah, nothing in it. Waste of my time. I guess I'll see if I can avoid the sharks and do a swimmy swim with this. So I was listening to Keelhaul podcast and they were saying if you want somebody on the harpoon to pick you up when you're carrying something, turn your back to the harpoon and then they're not going to snatch whatever you're carrying out of your hands. They're going to pick you all up. Well, that was pretty interesting. Another thing they said is you could use the harpoon on the front to get a barrel and just use that barrel, just leave it on there and keep it as a storage. So a good way to kind of quick access for stuff on the top deck, which I thought was kind of cool. Up we go. There's that shipwreck I'm leaving behind. That was so good to me. Here's an outpost. And I'm gonna have to stop and drop off, I think. Yeah, there is something. That's still that sloop. I think it is. Oh, and look, a skelly ship. Oh, hang on a minute. Here comes another sloop. So what do I do? Do I go around? Getting a mag too. Yeah, I think Meg's back. Go for it. a nice little help myself to some stuff. Well, I couldn't have done that better. Yeah, didn't want to die, but oh well. Thank you. Oh no. no. Alexa, what time is it? Did you have lunch? Oh, crap. Okay, I guess I am done here. Red Dead is still updating.